You can't arrest me. I didn't have anything to do with what happened to Dr. Ramos.
Turns out that'll be up to a jury to decide. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you do say can and will be used against you in a court of law.